this nigga, I don't know, bro. He just, it was just, you know, just regular days down here. Me making my music. He made my cover art, bro. Like, this nigga was making my cover art and shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, you know, like, it's just regular. Like, he come and bringing me relos and shit when I ask him to do, like, shit like that. I swear to God, bro. And then it turned into him asking us to get in his video. We got in his video.
He was begging y'all to get in his video?
Bro, he begged, bro. I put the messages on there. I'll send you the messages, bro. He begged, bro. Trying to be in my video. He said I'll make you free cover arts if you be in my video.
Damn, for real.
Yeah, damn. Got in that shit. Well, nah, I ain't getting it. I told him no, but my nigga Shakes did, the dude with the dread.
Right, yeah.
He got in it and then took off on us. So then we FaceTimed him like, what's up, bro? You really about to go through with all this fool shit? And then he was, feel me? Went through with that shit.
Yeah, what you used to be working or something? How you used to be, bro?
Bro, this nigga work, this nigga goes home. That's all. He don't smoke, he don't sip, none of that. He work.
So he was flexing in the song?
Bro, he was smoking a Swisher in that video with no weed.
Damn.
Yeah, nigga, with a CO2, nigga.
And that was some fake pose, huh?
Nah, everybody else pose wasn't fake, but dudes was with the extended clip and shit. That was fake.
Okay, yeah. Okay, okay.